By living ethically, practicing etiquette. developing a state of compassion, leading to suffering. By resisting, running from, and misunderstanding reality. The fourth noble truth is the path that summarizes death. 17h09 means to recovery, or awakening, and means to the ending of suffering. It provides an instructive practice for investigating and income. Death. Being aware of the conditioned responses we cling to. These are the eight factors of the path. 1. Rise understanding. 2. Rise intentions. 3. Rise speech. 4. Rise action. 5. Rise livelihood. 6. Rise effort. 7. Rise mindfulness. 8. Rise concentration. These eight factors can be divided into three groups. The wisdom group of understanding and intention. The ethics group of speech, action, and livelihood. The concentration group of effort, mindfulness, and concentration. Each of us will